a lesson. Because when you were going through, family members did not recognize you. Family friends did not recognize you. Somebody stop saying hallelujah. Said God told me to stop by this morning. Hallelujah. To put you in remembering. To use those days. Use those days as a fuel that will fuel you into your destiny. Use those days as a stepping stone. Oh, glory to God. Into your destiny. Somebody shout, say hallelujah. Use those days of loneliness. Can I preach to you this morning? Use those days of loneliness as a catapult to push you into your destiny. Oh, glory to God. Let the devil know I've been there and done that. You cannot shake me anymore. You can't put me to fly anymore. I can't run away from you anymore. God did not allow you to kill me yesterday. He will not allow you to kill me today. He will not allow you to kill me tomorrow. I got to get to my destiny. I got to reach to my finish line. I got to come, glory to God. I got to reach to the finish line. I have a cause to run. Somebody shall say hallelujah. Because God told me all this year, He's been preparing me to be an axe and weapons of warfare in His hands. Somebody shall say hallelujah. God has been preparing me all those years. As a battering axe and weapons of war in His hand to do His bidding, to go in His vineyard and accomplish His assignment. Say, neighbor, I got to accomplish the assignment God laid upon me. I'm not afraid of no giant in the land. I'm not afraid of any demon in the land. I'm not afraid of any devil in the land. God sent me and He has my back. Oh, glory to God. The name of God sent me and He watching over me. I don't see no giant before me. I see all dry tree. Oh, glory to God. I don't see no witchcraft before me. I see menstrual cloths. I'm training them away. Oh, glory to God. I don't see no sorcerer before me. I see menstrual cloths that I'm getting rid of. Glory to God. Somebody say, Lord, I thank you. Today, I'm not afraid. God has
Lord.
It's time now to put your smartness. Come on now. Put your smartness in action. Don't worry about how they look. Put your smartness in action. If you feel like your act is not as sharp as you want it, take a fast. Talk to the Lord. He that lack of wisdom, he answer the Lord. You see, he is the one that made you the axe. The axe got to cut down trees. Just when you're ready to cut down the tree, go to the roots. Cut them down from the roots. Somebody say, Lord, I thank you. Say, Lord, I praise you. When you're ready to cut down the tree, go to the roots of the matter. Don't cut down the branches, then they will regrow again.
That's right.
Can I repeat that once again?
That's right.
God made you
right.
a battering axe in his hands.
Yes, amen. Praise.
When God delivered the enemies in your hands,
well,
cut them down to the roots. Do not be afraid. Do not, come on now, that's thinking right. that because you all been hanging out together.
Yes.
They are only with you as long as you continue to cater to them.
All right.
Is that right?
That's right.
Say, Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I
say, Lord, I praise
Lord,
you.
Praise
say, Lord, I glorify
Lord,
you.
Lord,
so you have to use your smartness.
Well.
Now, come on now. Do not look at the appearance. All this year, God been investing in you.
That's right.
God been investing wisdom in you.
Yes,
he been investing knowledge in you.
Lord.
He has given you more understanding than your peers.
That's right.
Is the Holy Ghost talking to somebody this morning? Is the Holy Ghost talking to somebody this morning? God said he has made you an axe, a battering axe in his hands. As a weapon of warfare to break down in pieces your enemies.
That's right, thank you.
The enemies of the Lord.
That's right.
Hello? So don't worry about what is strong did yesterday.
That's right, amen.
Don't worry about what is so-called strong did yesterday.
Amen.
Because they are in cohesiveness with one another. Do not worry about that connection.
Amen.
God said they may come against you one way, but it will break them into pieces and get them to run from you in seven other ways.
Amen.
Is that right?
That's right.
So the strong that takes from the weak,
yes.
but the smart one takes from the strong.
All right.
And God told me to tell you, you are smart. You are the smarter one. Because he has given you wisdom. He has given you knowledge. He has given you understanding. Say, neighbor, sharpen your axe. Say, neighbor, sharpen your axe. God made you the axe to cut them down.
Who
the Lord talking to you this morning?
Who
the Lord talking to you this morning? Say, neighbor, sharpen your axe.
Sharpen your axe. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You got more tree to cut down.
Yes, Lord.
They are nothing but dry tree. God told me to tear the church. Can I repeat that once again?
Amen.
God told me to tear the congregation. Every tree, every man, every woman that rise up against you, God has said, he has turned them into dry tree. You can cut them down any time. Use your wisdom. Use your knowledge. Use your understanding. Cut them down. Don't be afraid of no God. You trust God and trust your pastor. Just go and trust your pastor.
In the name of Jesus.
Baby, say I was young, but now I'm old.
Well,
I have not seen the righteous forsaken.
That's right.
Nor his seed bear bread.
Right.
And the Bible tells me when God opened the door, no man can shut it.
That's right.
They will try.
Hallelujah.
They will try. Ask her. How many times she came to me, they want to get rid of us and stay there.
That's right.
And everyone that wanted to get rid of, they're off leaving, and she's still hanging there.
Well,
even the bosses, they're all gone. She's still hanging there.
Thank God.
Say, neighbor, you are not a quitter. God, people are not a quitter.
That's right. Amen.
So true. So glory to God in the
night. You can have this if you want to. Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Help glory to God. You ask God for the next level. And he moved you up to the next level. What were you thinking? Do you think that every day on that next level will be Christmas?
Right.
What were you thinking? You were thinking that the Bible says, he that much he gave him much is required.
Amen.
Hello? Because when God moved you to the next level,
yes,
and you are doing his will, the way he will have you to do it.
Yes,
people that don't cooperate with you, he will bring conflict between you and them to get it out.
All right.
You don't get it.
All right.
You don't get it. Amen. You don't get it. Yes. People that will not cooperate with his word.
Well, free.
Oh, you don't get it.
All right.
People that will not cooperate with the assignment that God gave you, they have their own agenda. No matter how friendly you may be with them, God has a way of bringing conflict between you and them. Somehow, that when you ready to get rid of them, you will have no pity.
So true.
Somebody shout say hallelujah. Somebody shout say praise the Lord. And then God proved to you that I am the one you should depend on, not them.
That's right.